if they run into this person, they're going to die. So sometimes I've actually gone out onto freeway lanes and banged on windows and tried to get the, you know, people to, you know, move out of the road.